This piece demonstrates principles of hydrostatic pressure discovered by the Italian mathematician Torricelli. A pneumatically powered valve suddenly opens to release still water held in the central column, which feeds 90 jets that leap up and then gradually subside in unison with the dropping levels here visible in the three acrylic tubes. Here at the Alnwick Garden in Northumberland, children are encouraged to cluster around the central column, waiting for that moment in the cycle when the ring of jets leap up around them. Only releasing them when the hydrostatically charged jets have all but disappeared.